Padmashri Professor Dr. R.P. Sonawala, the founder chairperson of MGMST, Professor Dr. M.S. Swarnkar, chairperson emeritus, eminent persons on the dais, dignitaries and senior faculty members in this august audience, staff members and my dear students. Good afternoon. I once again extend a very warm welcome to our chief guest, Dr. Trehan, and our founder chairperson, Dr. R.P. Sonawala. This was indeed a fantastic oration by a fantastic orator, a master cardiothoracic surgeon, and a passionate healthcare entrepreneur. Dr. Trehan is credited with making safe and world-class cardiothoracic surgery available to the common man in India. His iconic health project, Nizam for the Medicity, has raised the bar for private sector healthcare in the country and has also changed the Western world's perception about Indian healthcare. It is my good fortune, rather best fortune, to share the stage with a personality like Dr. R.P. Sonawala. I have grown up hearing the stories of exceptional clinical and surgical skills of Dr. R.P. Sonawala from my father. He is the perfect person to be idolized by all the young medical personnel of how a professional yet extremely compassionate doctor should be. At dinner last night, Dr. Trehan aptly said about Dr. Sonawala that only one to two such persons